arched on your push-ups.
Make sure body's flat. Keep your elbows tucked in towards your rib cage. Just like that. Got 10 of those. You got shoulder presses.
Take two weights. Hold them right here by your head. Press up. Come back down just like this. Keep the arms at about 90 degrees. Press up. Come back down. Afterwards, got arm swings for 20 seconds. So how you gonna do? Swing your arms back and forth. Switch arms on each rep. Make sure you stretch those shoulders and that chest out real good. 20 seconds. Afterwards, got 3-round circuit. Chest locks. 12 to 15 reps. Butterfly shoulder raises. 15 reps. Tricep kickbacks. 10 to 12 on each arm. 303 chest press. 12 to 15 reps. Lateral raises. 12 to 15 reps as well. Overhead tricep extensions for an ab lat. First, chest flies. Take two weights. Lay down.
Start with your arms up. Bend them a little bit. Start with them close, and you'll come out and back in. You don't have to go out super duper far, but come out. If you only have limited range and if the weight is too heavy, don't go out all the way. Just go as far as that weight will allow you, really. Just get a good little stretch on the pecs. Come back in. Afterwards, you got butterfly shoulder raises. You're gonna need two dumbbells for this.
Take two dumbbells. You're gonna start right here in front of your thighs. Hold them like that. Bend over a little bit. Open up and press halfway up. And come back down. So you're making a circle basically. Just like that. You'll do 15 reps on those. And I got tricep kickback. You can do these two at a time. Bend over like an engine to do an RDL. Start with your arms bent and literally kick back. Just like that. You'll do 10 to 12 on each arm. You got 303 chest press. Get back on the floor with your dumbbells. Start with your arms up. Afterwards, gonna go down real slow for about 3 seconds. Once you get to the bottom, gonna pop back up. Down slow. Pop back up. Got 12 to 15 reps on those. Got lateral raises. You need some dumbbells for those as well. So for lateral raises, 12 to 15 reps. All you're gonna do, come out to the side just like that, at about shoulder height. Extensions for an ab wrap. Take one dumbbell, hold it behind your head, pull it up, make sure you extend those arms, many reps as possible. And we got a 2-round circuit to finish it off. Panther taps, 12 on each shoulder. And we got flutter kicks for as many reps as possible, and 10 shoulder shrugs. So for panther taps, get down on your hands. Toes. So my knees are not touching the ground. I'm not sure if y'all can see that. You're gonna tap one shoulder, tap the other one. Tap the other one, just like that, while trying to maintain your stability. So you don't wanna rock as you tap. So as you tap, you don't wanna rock like that. You wanna try to stay in the same spot while tapping yourself. If those are too difficult, get in a high plank position and do regular shoulder taps. If those are too difficult, get on your hands and knees and you can do these type of shoulder taps. Start small, work your way up, just like that. Like I said, you got 12 on each shoulder. Then we got flutter kicks. So you lay down. Start with your feet out and just kick them like that for as many reps as possible. got 40 of them. Hold your dumbbells nice and tight. Broad shoulders, big chest. Shrug up, squeeze at the top. Hold it for a split second. Just like that. You got 2 rounds on those, 3 rounds on these exercises. That's all we got.